So I have the new iPhone 15 Pro Max, which can shoot in ProRes. But if you also have one of these SSDs, you can plug it in and get up to 60 frames per second in ProRes. So I thought I'd bring it out this morning and test it out and see just what it's like. Daydream, I fell asleep amid the flowers for a couple of hours on a beautiful day.